Right, everyone. Blessings again in the mighty name of Jesus. I am back to continue sharing with you some of our most favorite old-time gospel songs and hymnals on this blessed 25th day of July, year 2020, on the day of, or a day in the life of, rather, where we are sharing each other all over the world, sharing things that we're each doing all over the world on this special day. All right. So I'm going to continue on with a few more of our wonderful old time gospel songs. The next one that I have lined up is I Must Tell Jesus. All right. I Must Tell Jesus. And let me try to get through these a little quicker than I did before. I know I like to talk a little bit, but let me try not to talk as much so I can get the melodies in so you can share some of the joy that I feel when I'm singing these lovely, lovely songs of old that continue to lift and inspire my soul, my spirit, and the souls and spirits of many all over the land who love to worship and sing praises and, you know, just be edified in the mighty name of our Lord. Alrighty. Sing along with me. I Must Tell Jesus. I must tell Jesus all of my trouble. I cannot bear these burdens alone. In my distress, He kindly will help me. Jesus can help me, Jesus alone. I must tell Jesus all of my trouble. I cannot bear these burdens alone. In my distress, He kindly will help me. Jesus can help me, Jesus alone. Blessings in Jesus, everyone. Thank you so much for singing along. Have a bountifully blessed and beautiful day. And this is what I like to tell all of those that listen and sing along with me when I'm sharing these beautiful old-time gospel medleys. I'm so thankful for the opportunity. All right, you all. The next one up is, Lead Me, Jesus. And actually, this is a beautiful song. I did not write this one, but I really love to sing this one. It really edified my soul and my spirit because I knew I was being led by the Spirit of the Lord through all my walks of life. And it just made it so much easier, so much more gratifying that I knew I had a friend walking beside me that no one could conquer because He has all power. So as I bear my plights of life and any burdens, I always know that it's not in vain and that I have someone who walks with me. He knows about it, and I must be strong enough to bear it in that He's allowed me to bear it and that He walks with me in it. All right? So, all right, you all. Blessings in Jesus. Sing along with me. Lead me, Jesus. Lead me. Lead me, Jesus, lead me. Lead me through the darkness. If You lead me to the light, everything's gonna be all right. Lead me, Jesus, lead me. Lead me through the darkness. If You lead me to the light, everything's gonna be all right. When I met my Savior, I met Him with a smile. He wiped away my tears and opened up my eyes. He walks right by my side. Oh, lead me, Jesus, lead me. Lead me through the darkness. If You lead me to the light, everything's gonna be all right. When I met my Savior. I met him with a smile. He wiped away my tears and opened up my eyes. He walks right by my side. Oh, lead me, Jesus, lead me. Lead me through the darkness. If he lead me to the light, everything's gonna be all right. Blessings in Jesus, everyone. Thank you so much for singing along. Also now we have coming up another beautiful song that actually is inspired by my youngest little grandbaby. I was watching her quite a little bit, helping out a little bit when she was just born earlier in last year. And she was with me and Papa, this grandpa, quite a little bit. And so I was holding her one day. This is before the COVID, where we needed to distance and do all of that. And so I was able to spend a little bit of time with her at you know, right after her birth. And holding her one day, I just was inspired to sing this song. And the Lord just dropped this in my heart. So this is one that I wrote. But it's called Jesus, I Am Looking For You. And I was kind of like singing it for her, with her. But I'll try not to sing it too much baby-fied, if you will. That's kind of what I call it. I kind of sang it to her as baby talk. But don't worry, I'm not trying to do baby talk right now. So let me try to sing it so that you can receive that. Jesus, I am looking for you. Sing along with me. Jesus, Jesus, I am looking for you. Master, Savior, I am looking for you. Jesus, Jesus, I am looking for you. Master, Savior, I am looking for you. I don't know what shall be. I just know I only want you in my life. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, I am looking for you. Blessings in Jesus, everyone. Thank you so much for singing along. I really love that song. It reminds me of me holding my littlest grandbaby. And of course, I have seen her a time or two since the shutdown, but just rarely, because I am staying in and I'm always wearing my mask on these somewhat brief encounters. But the Lord knows, and he's going to bless us all to get through this. So just keep holding on, whatever you need to do to try to keep it all safe and to help us along. And, you know, just do what you can. Each of us do all we can, you know, and just know that we're not only helping ourselves, but we're helping each other. And if we all do all we can, it's going to be all right.